I didn't realize it was going to stop the stream. So if you're still in the chat, yeah, chat's still going good. Yeah, actually stopped the stream completely. I didn't realize it was going to do that. So let us so with there. Right, I've got to remember how to play this bloody game now. Right. Okay, and obviously, since I've switched games, I've missed a big part of this chat. Right, just let me look at the controls. Sneak mode, jump. I'm kind of half expecting Larry to be over my shoulder.
Overseer Martin. What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do. And I can help. Unlock me and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. I have poor circulation and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so...
There you go.
Feels good to stand up straight. Thank you,
Corvo.
What you're here to do tonight is of the highest importance. We've got to find Emma.
Seem to have lost a
so
few
kill
people
Campbell
in the transfer over.
Quick. Once it's done, search
That's
his
a
body
shame.
For Sort the
just about to do shout outs.
His notorious black book. And get out of there. Campbell is meeting with a guard named Kernow. And word from my informant is that Campbell is going to poison him. Maybe you can use that to your advantage. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see... ...man, I'll tell him to pick you up in the backyard, behind the office of the High Overseer.
It's the,
May all the spirits guide you, and may our enemies
style of the game.
The floor without you taking
very,
a stretch.
Very steampunk. Hatters fired the first shot. Up. Bottle Street Gang fired the last. Okay. Good to know.
I was just reading in the archive about the Heretic's brand. It sounds painful. Have you ever seen the ritual?
I've never seen the Heretic's brand used. No, it's a rare occurrence. But I did spy the face of one so branded. A former member of our order, of course.
One, two.
Out on a retreat. We passed
Three.
Through a fishing town and saw him begging.
What were his crimes?
Who can say?
Damn you.
The brand is reserved for an overseer, or even the High Overseer himself, who violates our codes and must be cast out permanently. Remember the seven strictures, and you never need worry about such matters.
I will, brother.
So, losers were two, because he's going back in there.
Your own squad after what happened last night? Indeed, I believe so.
I don't think I can stand on top of that. Can I go there? Yes, spiky fence hurt.
Damn it! Someone's down! Guard, to me!
I remember this because it's one of the, apart from what I've just done, it's one of the few bits that I normally get through without too much issue.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Never doubt.
There's a reason I'm the stealth expert of the nerd herd, mate. Oh man, thanks for joining us, guy. Guy? Thanks for joining us, guy. Thanks for joining us, dude. There's another dude in here. Canadian, eh? You must be from Canada. I haven't actually, right? Turn around and fuck back off. You there! Fuck off! When you get there, fuck off some more. Don't come this way.
Last night?
Yes, of course.
Yes. Yes, I remember this bit. We know. The sewers. That's the thing I'm noticing in games like this. They're obsessed with walking through poop. I think that was great, Adelaide. You wait till you see the weepers later on. Thank you. What I want to see is somebody playing Alien Isolation. She won't get me on that. Survival horror, I leave that to Wes and Hex. That's not me. I do stealth. From time to time. Primarily do stealth. Don't do survival horror.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight? Indeed, I believe so.
Although saying that, Wes is trying to get me to do Manhunt next week. So, next week, actually, I'll do shout outs in a minute. Oh, that was very camp. Behave! Up. Right. To the kennels, yeah. Remember this bit. Right, I'll tell you what I'll do then. Whilst we're talking about stuff like this, I'll just do my shout outs now. And then they're done. Obviously, want to give it up to my nerd herders, Wiz Fury, Excelsior, New High Hobo. Give them a look. I don't know anybody's schedule this week, nobody's told me. So I know Wes wants to carry on Dead Space at some point. I know Hex is obviously carrying on his schedule, but I don't quite know what he's playing this week. I think he said Diablo 3. Actually, that seems to ring a bell, because he starts his Dark Souls next week. I want to give a shout out to my man Feudal. I want to say, Abman, if I've got that wrong, I do apologise. I did just see your name. But I've got 101 names going through my freaking head at the moment, so... Basically, everybody in the chat, give a shout out to everyone. You are the fucking Feudal. Including, I know he's not here at the moment, but Phenom as well. Just for giving me a follow, really, and checking me out. So, shout outs to everybody, basically. Everybody can have a shout out from the Rev. So, next week, I don't know my days off yet, because I haven't seen the rota for next week, and. My colleagues let me down and not sent me a picture, which I'm going to kick them in the balls tomorrow. But I'll be doing a Ratchet and Clank next week. I'm picking that up on Monday, and Manhunt, if it works. It's being listed as a PS4 game, so I should be able to stream it. But I need to check. If it works, I'll be doing Manhunt. If not, I'll be carrying on with probably this or Assassin's Creed. And I'm going to put a poll out on Twitter, see what people think. The last time I did that, it was 50-50. But basically, which game do you want me to drop in? Because I'm going to be dropping one for Ratchet and Clank, so... Which game would you like to see me drop? But yeah, and just basically, a big thank you to everyone. And on with the stabbing. It's quite a mellow... Mellow shout outs this week. There's not a lot to shout out about, really. Obviously, we've got a hobo who's joined the ranks. So he did his debut stream tonight, which is quite amusing.
You did.
What did you do? I forgot what you did now. Let's go look over here first, see what's over here. He did something. I can't remember. It's got Xenonauts. Did that first. And then he followed up with some Civilization. Oh, it's brought me out here, has it? Oh, Willy! Willy. So I need to get up there. How can I get up there? I've never actually gone in this way before, so this will be quite interesting. I am probably going to fuck it up royally. So there's my window. How can I do that? There's a guard up there as well. Yeah, I can't. I can't get up there. You can fuck off. See if I can get onto that ledge, I'm laughing. I don't think I can make it onto that ledge. There's a lot of chat going on, I've not seen any of it, so I apologise. Right, here we go. So, yeah, we've got another guy, Lee. I don't know what his name is on here. But he's entering the streaming world. So, as with Hobo tonight, I'm sure it'll be his debut stream. So, any support you guys can show will be greatly appreciated for him. Support small streams and all that. Could actually go through there. And also, I just want to give a shout out to Adelaide, because even though she doesn't stream herself, she's been a massive, massive support to myself, Hex, Hobo. So she needs the shout out, really. She's pretty much an honorary nerd herder. I'm not that angry. I'm actually quite a mellow bloke. So I don't know how to take that, Wes. I mask my anger in mass amounts of sarcasm. Can I get up there? You're not going to let me, are you? You can be a twat about it. Nope. Fuck, I don't want to go through the canals if I can. Wow. That was an epic fail. Sorry, Feodor, you've got no,
I don't see Campbell's journal anywhere, brother. This is folly, I tell you. If he catches us in here...
I've told you 100 times. Campbell is upstairs meeting with the captain of the watch. He'll be busy for hours. Now keep looking.
And I've told you 100 times, Archer, that I am certain he keeps the black book on his person.
Yeah, you've got no, competition off me for being angry, Feodor. I'm actually a really chilled out, mellow bloke.
Shh, listen. What was that?
You...
I just use harsh language. Right.
Hands nice.
See if I can take him out, he'll disappear into shadow. Because I've got that upgrade. Alright, Stu, you have a good shift, mate. Fuck, that's two. Oh, well, that's stamped on my ghoulies, isn't it? What's in there? Aardman. I'm sure, I don't know if that's what I said or not. I do apologise if I said your name wrong, dude. But yeah, I appreciate you coming in. There's a very good chance I'm about to fuck this up, ladies and gentlemen. Take these guys out. Shit, someone looking at me. Fucking let me in. Fucking people right there. Fucking shit. Balls, crap. Fucking wrong place at the wrong fucking time. Fucking people. Fucking. Fucked that one up.
Hans dies.
Fucking four, fucking guard. Ah, fucking light. It's a shame you can't throw the spring razors, otherwise I'd fuck them up. She thinks on curious subjects. Machinery, numerical calculations. Nice going upstairs. Only yesterday she spoke of a wish to read a book. This is not approved. I don't remember this. This was a bit of a twat as well. If not already within this rack.
Hans dies.
Where is he? If he comes back down or not. Fuck off, you ain't seen shit. Is it feudal? Why are you gonna get arrested? You getting involved? I've pulled the wrong fucking staircase like a complete knobhead. Balls! I don't even know where I am. Hey! Where am I? Yeah. I've come in a completely different route to what I normally come in. So I've come up the wrong stairwell. I normally come up the other side. Though, saying that, don't you two start again, we had enough of that earlier. Oh shit.
Hans dies.
We'll go in here instead.
I hear the water.
Watch is having trouble.
The side streets. Bunch of children.
Right, switch poison to Campbell's side. Combine two glasses, poison base, spell glasses. We'll do that. And then. Hide up here.
I'm very concerned about it.
She'll be found.
There is a way to do it where you can kill him.
Callista's a resource. Probably found a safe place to hold up in all this chaos.
You can kill him and then you drag him to the Brandon area and brand him, and I cannot be asked to do that. Because it's a pain in the ass, because you have to fucking clear the corridor before you do it. So, bollocks to that. Suggesting. I agree with that, like, don't get involved in it, unless you have to.
More dies, and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, to business. What would you say happened last night?
To be honest, I'm not even sure. My men, your overseers, a few whores, maybe a little too much ale. One harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Trevor's Alley is a scene.
White Lightning. Do you not get that in Scotland, feudal? It's a really cheap, nasty cider. The sort of thing that you could clean your kitchen with. It's fucking horrible. It's like pure carbonated acid.
But my overseers have a name to protect. I can't allow you to. Oh, no. This can't be happening.
Christ!
What on earth are you talking about?
No time! Listen carefully! You must instruct the Lord Regent to burn the Black Book! Understand? Burn it!
What Black Book? What do you mean?
White Lightning is basically, it's like Frosty Jack's, but worse.
You useless incompetent! I never liked you!
What in the world? Campbell? He's dead. Guards! Guards, get in here! Guards, to me!
I need that journal.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
What? Where?
I know you're here! So when I find you, it's gonna be...
You ain't gonna find shit, mate. Yeah, it's the sort of thing that teeny boppers buy and they go sit down in the local park drinking it, pretending they're adults. It's kind of replaced hooch for that. You never forget drinking White Lightning, mate. It's guaranteed to give you stomach ulcers. If you've ever wondered what toilet duck tastes like, White Lightning is worse. Was it Father Jack that was drinking the toilet duck? Was it Rabsy Nesbitt? Father Jack, Father Ted, Father Jack.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Chances are very good.
I need to get down there. Oh, Bugfest. There's a guard there. That was a waste of darts. Oh fuck. This is doing so quick. It's quite enough. Is it like Tenant Super? See, now I know Hex has gone to work, but two people have left the chat. So, did I miss somebody else leaving? Was that injury?
Please, she's my sister. She's not a witch. I know her.
Out of the way. You expect preferential treatment just because you are her brother? She will burn. All witches must burn.
Bertolt, don't let them die.
You appeared as if from nowhere. We would both be dead if not for you.
We are forever in your debt. I cannot thank you enough.
I must get my sister to safety. But first, I may know of a way to thank you. There's a safe in the bunkhouse. The combination is 203. Take what you want, and good luck.
Thanks. Won't go that way. Someone's been killed that way. What do you mean you fell over? Jesus Christ, right? How much have you had to drink? Jesus Christ, a little at a time. This has gone quiet, actually. You don't think he's gone to deal with that mess outside, do you? Yeah, I used to like it when Logan did that, until he started wriggling and kicking and all the other stuff they start doing. Yeah, I'm starting to get a bit worried about Wes now, because normally he would have replied by now. No, I appreciate that, Armin. Although saying that, I have to apologise, because it probably wasn't as exciting as people thought it was going to be. An hour of Fallout and then some Dishonored. Like I say, next week there should be some new games coming. Ratchet and Clank, Manhunt, if it works. With it being an old title, I don't know if it's going to work, but hopefully it will.
Is that you?
It wasn't Jeremy Kyle, was it? No, I like to try and keep a chilled chat, to be honest, Feudal. Like I said last time, I just want a nice, safe, chilled environment. Especially the time I do it at. You can't be yelling all the time at that. If I do any daytime streams, I might get a bit more, but as soon as I start shouting, then the missus comes down and beats me up.
It's Samuel. I'm here.
Hi.
From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life.
Maybe just imagine you actually hiding behind the curtains.
But men of the faith live like barons.
She didn't.
You ready to go?
You don't say. Yeah, fuck it. We're leaving this because the first mission sucks. I'm actually surprised you didn't follow him down the road to find out what was cracking off. Hostiles killed 24. Dead unconscious bodies found 7. Really? Ghost. Where's my chaos? Hulk Granny, Rescue Griff, go. Civilians. Overall chaos, current total high. Yeah. Fuck nuts. You could have filmed it. You could have streamed it.
Admiral Havelock and Lord Pendleton are in the courtyard.
What? Him or her?
I expect they'll want to congratulate you.
Of course, any Wes would understand if I said the words. I'm the Juggernaut, bitch!
Alive. Thank you, Corvo. Thank you. My uncle's a good man, and one day he'll prove it. Here. I know you did this for the right reasons, but I want you to take this as a reward. It's an old heirloom one of my aunts gave me.
Thanks.
They're all corrupt. If this is going to work, we have to take them.
My, can I be of service to you?
Oh, you can service me, all right. What upgrades? Soul Crossing. Definitely have some mascot ticks. I'll leave that for now. Could be worse, dude. Think she could have cheated on him outside your house. Another white woman.
Who knows what her mind is like, being there when her mother was killed.
I'd imagine the daughter of an empress is tougher than you think.
We leave Poland out of it.
In any case, we won't get the Lord Regent until we weaken his base. All the pieces are in place. You did it! Somehow you took down the High Overseer Campbell against the odds. I knew you were our man, Corvo. With Campbell gone, we've hurt the Lord Regent immeasurably. And with Martin back, we'll have the finest strategist alive.
The Lord Regent must be shitting himself in Dunwall Tower.
Yes, and Campbell's journal, let's not forget. Our hope.
Yeah, that wasn't built. That was spilt on your doorstep the other day.
The condition of Emily Caldwin can be discovered. Our entire movement will
during,
mean nothing if we can't place
yeah,
the rightful heir
my history off
on
now.
The throne.
During the Dark Ages, Poland were one of the leading forces
fast.
In Europe.
No doubt
then
the
they
Lord
discovered
Regent
alcohol, and everything
Emily
went tits up after that.
Waiting to reveal her, to step out as the hero and further cement his regency.
If he doesn't bring the young lady forth soon, there will be infighting among the nobles as to who should succeed the Empress.
Just to
yes,
put reference to what I'm talking
to
Ryan about on that, even though I am born, raised in England, I was born in Derby in the Midlands, I am in fact half Polish, so... Yeah, just get some sleep. That's no reason to hate me. No, I am officially I'm English, but yeah, my bloodline is half Polish. It's actually found out my grandfather actually comes from the Carpathian Mountains, which is just fucking awesome. You ready for this, Adelaide? We're gonna get to see the Weepers.
It is every citizen's duty to report treasonous speech and actions. The state depends on you.
That was stupid.
Hello, Corvo. I expect Martin will be joining us shortly. I hate to start your day with
for
such
science.
A strange matter, but
she got you there,
the
dude.
Servants heard something last night, moving through the storm drains beneath the building. Most likely a weeper, the poor bastard. There's no hope for them once the plague gets that far along. Nothing more than a shuffling corpse full of sickness and insects, if you ask me. I'd appreciate you investigating, just to be sure it's not a nosy guardsman that's getting too close. Here's a key to the hatches. I'd send a servant down there, but they'd die of fear on the spot, I'm afraid. Maybe Piero can concoct some sort of sleep poison for your crossbow if you want to go that route.
Keys there, aren't I? Which I didn't see.
Behind the eyes.
I can hear you. That's why I put both headphones on. Directional.
Sure.
he's around the corner.
Hans dies.
Basically sick people. So they don't look too bad, but later on in the game they start to they start crying blood, I believe. Do it, feudal. And later on in the game they start coming in swarms and stuff, and they're really, because of the way a timeline works, they're really degraded and fucked up and just generally not very nice. I wish I had the time to 100% games. I've got one platinum, and that's four. See, I could go out that way, but I don't need to come back down here anyway. Yeah, but one platinum for Walking Dead, Telltale Walking Dead. That's because, well, there's no way you can't get it, basically. Close to the Assassin's Creeds, but like I said in one of my streams, with Assassin's Creed I don't try and 100% it, just because that's not the way I do things.
You went down there in the sewers? I thought I heard a weeper in there earlier. You're probably the bravest man I've ever met. Overseer Martin has arrived. He's with Admiral Havelock now. They want to talk to you.
Yeah, they would do, wouldn't they?
You're lucky I keep you on.
Lucky? This place would fall apart in 10 minutes without me.
Is that so?
In any case, you can't dismiss me. I went through the books this morning and found 5 mistakes you've made.
Very well.
You're lucky I found
Twitter
them before
messages.
The Admiral did.
I've been watching the Game Grumps play through Dark Souls.
When they come to get me, they'll be surprised. I've held a sword before, believe it or not.
I can see your pain after watching them. To
please
invade them or avoid them.
Of the room. I will tend to it shortly.
I asked the bathroom. I need to go downstairs.
Corvo. I trust you remember Martin, an
who?
Overseer before, and perhaps again someday soon.
I owe you thanks for my rescue.
Indeed. You've given us a glimmer of hope, Corvo. because we've gotten what we've wanted from Campbell's journal. You've done it. We know where Emily Caldwin is being held.
Oh, I've got a missed phone
the
call. Where's Fiori?
Of all places. A bathhouse for aristocrats. Little better than a cursed brothel.
But there's an unfortunate twist. It appears that Pendleton's own kinsmen stand in our way. The twins, Morgan and Custis. Not only are they controlling Emily, they have the controlling parliamentary votes we so desperately need.
Yes, the Pendletons have to die. But most importantly, Emily must be brought here safely so we can protect her until the Lord Regent and his entourage have been dealt with.
I'm supposed to be going to Scotland on my holiday this year.
Pendleton's waiting for you on the dock. He's asked to brief you personally. I think it's best.
Yeah, I'm supposed to be going to the Dumfries? Something like that. I don't know Scotland well. I've only ever been once, and that was to Edinburgh. But yeah, so it's supposed to be going up to there to Wick Castle, maybe? Something like that. Up in the Dumfries. But I couldn't get the time off work, so we've lost the house we were gonna be staying in.
I know the golden
we're going to
patron. I designed some
Legoland Windsor as I get free tickets and cheap hotel rooms. Benefits of working for Merlin. Not. Yeah.
Only thought. Never mind. Thank you for the tea.
I have to get back to the Admiral. Just the man he I has news speak. For me.
Well, Legoland are owned by Merlin now, dude, so my free tickets count there, my staff discount counts there, and I get cheap rooms there as well. I also get like 40% off the Lego store, and yeah, like I said, I get money off Fiat cars, although to be honest you'd have to pay me to drive a Fiat. Is my health back? Can I actually? Oh, I can't. Just go to sleep. Oh, tell me about it, Feudal. It's bloody expensive stuff. But I, because of who I work for, I get 40% off it. So I pay what you should pay for Lego, not the inflated price that it
Corvo,
is now.
A moment, if I may. Corvo.
I'm sat on myself.
I've asked to speak to
Excuse
you myself.
Me a
you see, I'm sending you to kill my older brothers, Morgan and Custis. They're horrible men. It's true, as you may have heard. Cruel beyond words.
Hell.
Further, my brothers are close allies to the Lord Regent, and as long as they are in Parliament, we cannot gather the votes we'll need to stop the Lord Regent from further consolidating his power. These days, they're best known for exploiting their favor with him to cheat others out of their wealth.
So
let's just say that not every family evicted
what, 180 quid
for having
for
the plague
a 300 quid set.
Actually has the plague. I warned my brothers in every
it's
way I could. I really did.
Too late to be doing
but they never
probably.
Did listen. They'll be at the Golden Cat tonight at their usual revels. They'll be protected by the city watch. So it'll be dangerous. Now go. Please do it before I change my mind.
Mind you saying that? Oh, what are you, a waiter? Dude, you know damn well what I do for a living. See what you mean. Tip. Yeah.
I'll take you to the Golden Cat when you're ready. I've taken Lord Pendleton enough times, believe me.
Yeah, I'm with you now. So don't assault me, waiter. I'm a chef. As we say where I work, you see anybody in white, Chef White's, 9 times out of 10 they're going to be a cunt. We train for many years to be cunts. And thus we wear white for it. Now, the thing I like about this, after... That's because, Feudal, there is no minimum wage in America, so they get paid like fucking $2 an hour to do the job. And all their money comes off tips, basically, so they get really fucking arsey about it.
I'll get you as close as I can to the gold.
No, what I work for Marston's, we wore black.
I have to go the rest of the way.
But we have to wear white at Towers.
The entrance is near.
It is traditional, though.
The main thing is to make sure that little girl, Emily, gets back all safe and sure. Them two Pendletons are there, so I'm guessing
they'll
be a lot of
guards.
Yeah, I
agree with that, Feudal. Slack, but then again, Americans want to make a big deal out of everything. Inside the cat. Not all of them, but as...
This here's his territory.
Dug myself a hole there, haven't I?
Bottle Street gang hole up at the old Dunwall Whiskey Factory. They sell the
racial stereotypes.
Folks use to fight
they're loud. They'd like to make a deal out of it, whilst those Brits like to queue.
Good luck to you. I know Emily must mean a lot to you. Be careful going up the street, Corvo. A river hand I know pulled up alongside me last night and said there's one of those watchtowers on Clavering now. I guess you getting rid of Campbell shook up the Lord Regent.
Okay. Fuck this up here. Right here. Okay. Yeah. That was pretty funny. Yeah, unfortunately, that is a topic I can't be drawn into. Because of the clause I've signed, the clause of my contract. So, sorry, Rai, you can't draw me into that one. It's not something I can actually talk about and stay employed. So, but needless to say, yes, liability has been accepted. And there has actually been... There has actually been less staff this year. Yeah, it's like I say, I'm not going to say anything else. Yeah, I mean it's all over the news. Everybody has their own opinion on it, and unfortunately, I can't comment. Part of the contract to sign with them. The fuck is that?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Anyone with information pertaining
fuck
to the
off.
Death of High Overseer
fuck
Thaddeus
off.
Cameron is to report to the City Watch for immediate questioning. In this time of spiritual crisis, the Overseers have initiated the Feast of Painted Kettles. Until
anything in your pocket for a poor working man,
may the High Overseer's spirit fade and merge with the
you
God.
Want a slackjaws, man? What you want with me?
No, that was the wrong thing to press. I'm still waiting for the second part of Feudal's story to come through.
Slackjaw. Slackjaw.
Oh,
what kind of name is that anyway?
Someone help me out! Please, no! Help! I need a hand here!
Right, so it's not going to go now. I think it was just a sensitive...
Please, no!
Sensitive subject.
Assassin, help! Get around him! Get behind him!
Fuck. Got the wrong fucking thing out.
You go.
Fuck you. Yes, we have not concentrated.
That him?
Yeah, he's the one.
Hey, we got a message for you from Slackjaw.
If you're looking for Slackjaw, he's in the distillery.
Go on. Slackjaw's in cell.
Think they're gonna last much longer in there.
That's what they get for taking free swigs from the still. That tainted elixir is bad stuff, I guess.
Oh, look, weepers.
Slackjaw be waiting for you.
You see, already with that feud, you're insinuated. You waited half an hour, which in the restaurant I work in is bad form. We try and get all food out within 20 minutes.
Easy, easy. You just need a bit. Ain't you heard? Slackjaw keeps the good stuff for himself. Rest of us get one part elixir, three parts water down.
Oh, that's just to make the swallowing go smooth.
Well, I ain't taking no chances on getting the place. Drink till you drop. That's my motto.
I was wondering that myself. The chat's moved quite quickly, actually, so... See, if that was me, if that had happened in my restaurant,
the fuck
well, it's not my restaurant, but the restaurant I work in, I would have actually come out and formally apologized to you. Not on when that shit happens.
He is a villain if I judge your looks aright. A villain I might have some work for. Somebody put plague in the group tank. Half my men are weepers. Trapped three of them in the distillery. Rest are wandering in the street. Since it's so, and I find myself short of able bodies, I may have a point of interest for you, see?
You're in pink trousers, dude.
Way I figure it, there ain't nobody worth killing around here except those two Pendletons over at the Golden Cat. I'm right, ain't I? See? Slackjaw knows. Them boys are twins. Rich, mean, and weird. Worse than most of their ilk. They've been laying low there a while, not sure why. There's a lot of security at the Golden Cat tonight, though. Special guests and the like. But you're gonna walk in there, dressed like that, and kill the Pendleton brothers? Maybe I got a better way to take care of them, too. If you're doing something for me first, understand? Someone, I don't know who, is killing my men, taking my territory, stealing my goods. Might be a fellow name of Galvani. I sent my best man to investigate, but he went missing and... Well, now I need someone to find what happened to him. Go to this Galvani's place. He lives nearby off Clavering Boulevard. You do that for me and I'll get your better way into the Golden Cat.
We've had waiters and waitresses like that. Oh, I've worked waiters and waitresses like that. It never lasted more than 6 months. I completely agree. I mean, I'll be honest, I'm not going to knock anybody for the job they do. Because everybody does the job that they do, and there's people out there who do jobs that I know I couldn't do. I sound like a fucking ignorant twat now, but it's like caring. I have got total respect for anybody who does caring, because I know for a fact I haven't got the patience for it. Factory work, I couldn't do it. It drives me nuts. I tried it for 6 months. It just drives me nuts. So again, I'm not going to knock anybody who does do factory work, because fair play to you, you're doing something I couldn't do. Still involves the general public, really, Wes. Just a more hands-off approach. No, there's times where I can't stand the general public, but then I think about... I'm quite lucky in my job, because I work in the public sector, but... I don't actually have to deal directly with the public unless they want to talk to me about allergies. Yeah, exactly right. Exactly. So we come to you with the nerd herd issues.
You want a website? We want it to sell well, so we shall use boobies.
It's in my job. I've said this several times before, in chefs, it seems to have this glamorous image, and it's not a glamorous job at all. And you'll never meet a sicker, more twisted bunch of people outside of the military. There's some really foul mouths. One of the guys I work with is a sick, sick puppy. But luckily I don't have to deal with it. I think that's why he keeps me out of locked doors, to be honest. Because we spent most of our time swearing. My mother was a teacher for years, Adelaide. Drove her nuts.
Come on, let's get...
Fucking yes, fuck off. Get out. Fuck off. I'm intrigued, actually. I want to know what he was designing. It intrigues the Rev. Maybe I should get a crossbow out, that might help. I missed all that because I was cocking this up. Yeah, to be fair, Wes, that is a bit more of a threat than anything, isn't it? You want to do something for you, don't threaten him with white lightning, that's just not fair. Oh, it's a weeper. Go in there again. That's the wrong one. It is pretty funny, actually. That's to Ryan, by the way. Chef. Even I'm chef. It's a sign of respect to each other, really. What expression? Is it the chef expression? Did I miss something? That's what we talk about behind your back. Safest place to talk about a chef is behind his back. As I said to my sister's boyfriend, to remember I am a chef, which means I'm very good with knives. Oh, that one, like a boss. I have no idea, mate. Really don't. So. What time are we on? I might call this a day in a minute, guys. I missed some of that. I don't know how to put the chat back up. Let's see how scores and code actually works. Right, I completely lost all that chat then.
You see him? You saw like a lot of blood, really. Wish I saw. Not a big deal. Maybe you can go up later and take a look. After the mother two are gone.
Hans dies.
Rats. Oh, can I upgrade it actually yet? Oh, I can. Oh, I've got loads of stuff. Spend time, slows time for. That's a good one. Yeah, if they're in swarms like that, they'll try and eat you alive, basically. Looking at the wrong bit of the screen. Oh, that's a good one. Yeah, it's all about a plague in the city. So if I went over there, as you can see, like that guy did, he's now being devoured by rats. Beat the rats. And also, the more people you kill, the more chaos it creates, which means more rats, more weepers. Basically, the whole place is fucked up. Right, I'm gonna do this bit. And then cut the stream, I think, to be honest, guys. Mainly because I've got work tomorrow.
Yeah,
I'm getting a bit tired.
What do you think?
I think he's dead, right?
I know that. I mean...
Guard!
What the?
To me!
No! Take out his...
Come on, please! Funny. Someone get over!
You just shot your own dude. Yeah. And that's another reason why I'm gonna cut it here soon, because I could have done that a lot better. Because I'm getting tired, I'm getting sloppy. Where's your problem? See you tomorrow, Arman. Thanks for popping in, dude. Really appreciate it, mate. Like I said before, I appreciate anybody who shows any interest, so, you know, thank you a lot. Cheers, buddy. Open. There we go. I like the way you think it was. Right, so let's let this save. There we go. Right, I am slowly disappearing off camera as well. I too am going to call it here, mainly because it's getting on a bit. I'm tired myself. Back at work tomorrow. Really enjoyed tonight's stream. It's been nice. We've got a good stream going on. Good chat. Nice and chilled. Which is just the way I like it. So yeah, today's been a good day. We've got a new member to the Nerd Herd. Thanks to Ardman for popping in. And Mr. Feudal also popping in, lending some support. Always, always appreciate it, guys. Always welcome here in this chat. Adelaide, again, unofficial member of the Nerd Herd. You really, the support you've shown is fantastic. To Wes and Hobo and Hex, my fellow Nerd Herders, screw you guys. No, I'm joking. No, again, thank you for turning up tonight. No, it's been good. I think Hex is the next Nerd Herder on. I think he's on tomorrow night, doing Diablo 3. 8 o'clock GM2. Yeah, exactly. Screw you guys, I'm going home. I don't think she'll appreciate being called a mascot, Wes. You might want to rethink your word there. But yeah. What was I saying? Hex is on tomorrow with Diablo 3. I'm not sure when Wes is next on. I know he's doing Dead Space. He said he was going to finish that at some point. But keep an eye on Twitter for updates. Myself at Rev Evil Game, at Wes Fury Legacy, or at Excelsior Game. Anybody who also wants to put their Twitter name on, do it now, and it'll come up in the chat. Nihai Hobo needs to get a Twitter account and start living in the 21st century. Says me, who's only had one for 2 weeks. But yeah, no, I've enjoyed it tonight, really have. I say it every time, but if you pop in for 2 minutes, if you pop in for the entire stream, really, there we are, at Mr. Feudal Twitter. But yeah, I really appreciate any support or any interest anyone shows in this channel, so, you know, thank you to everyone out there, really good. Yeah, right, I agree with you, but I've also found it's the best medium to let people know when you're streaming. It really, really helps. So, but anyway, before I start carrying on and talking shit like I always do, I am going to cut this here. I've said my thank yous, I've done my shout outs, so check any of those guys out. Mr. Feudal, Nihai Hobo, Wes Fury, I would say Adelaide, but she doesn't actually stream, she's like a support system. Oh, excuse me. Oh. Ooh. Tesco's pizza repeating on me. But yeah, so I'm going to go now. So, to the guys who have stuck with me all night and put up with the adventures of Larry as well as Dishonored, thank you guys. So, Nihai Hobo, Wes Fury, Mr. Feudal, Aardman, Hex when he popped in earlier, Adelaide, you know, thank you guys. It's been a blast, really enjoyed it actually, really have. And I like it when we get a decent, a nice mellow stream going on. So, from the Nerd Herd Stealth Specialist, this is Reverend Evil signing off for now, and to all you lovely people in internet land, peace out. Now you may all go to sleep, which is where I'm intending to go. After noodles.